words. The alignment has come, the prophecy is now. Where there is danger and where there is safety is the duty of the Wayshower to guide the aspirants. To be a hero and to hold the mantle of the king is to know from the heart is the pathway to freedom. From the heart, you are to lead and to lead those who have been trapped in their minds by the dark masters. Help them distinguish the revelations from the propaganda. Give your kindred the signal to come forward and find the greatest enlightenment. There are many who speak the collective vision, and there are many voices. There are divine forces and powers that have the intent of the greater good, and in this knowing you are walking with the angels and the teachers of light. The change will cascade into fullness and manifestation on every level until the world rises up. There will be an absolute total rearrangement of the world, which follows the prevalent thoughts of the kindred. No longer will humanity be caught by the elitist few for the power over others. Their power is waning. It is the collective power of the kindred, for they are the constituency which shall change the planet towards the light and bring forth the higher dimensional technology so the planet can thrive and form new foundations. You were born to this time for a great purpose, and so many others have also been. This is why, when you speak of the kindred, this is your duty and joy, which is to perform the function, to find and create relationships, to go from powerlessness and despair to joy, knowledge, and creative empowerment. You are that which you are, and that which you are is complete omnipotence. The power to be greater and greater and to expand with more and more wisdom, power, and awareness is your right and duty. The dharma of your life and the karma which has been created so that you will reach resolution in this lifetime. There are more to be awakened, and help them with a serious resolve to do so at a faster pace. The resistance to this need for change and healing of your world cannot be understated. Timings for this evolution are set and will occur, and if they are held up by reticence, the shifting can be more decisive and with less care for the gentle approach of the awakening sun, and rather more like the crack of thunder and the strike of lightning, the wind of hurricanes and the power of earthquakes. The rumbling of the earth should not be disregarded, for she wishes that these changes occur with increasing speed and effectiveness. There is great relevance to the needs for evolution balanced in this time that is apportioned for its completion. Of you who have heard this and know that you are the kindred, then it is time that you begin the messaging to the others who wish to follow your lead and walk the path that is designed for humanity and the infinity of the mind and heart opening up with the galaxy. And so it is.